Hello guys, what's up? I am back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak iOS 10.3.3 or 10.3.4, and this jailbreak will work on any device that does support these software and is running on it. Before we get into the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel because I make tons of content just like this that you definitely don't want to miss. Let's get into the video. So guys, the first thing you're going to do is go ahead and go into settings, then scroll down here and go to general, then go to about, and confirm that you are either on iOS 10.3.3 or 10.3.4. As you can see, I am jailbreaking 10.3.3, but 10.3.4 will be exactly the same. And the next thing we're going to do is go ahead and go into Safari. When you're in Safari, this is the URL that you're going to go to, tutubox.io/jailbreaks.html. That URL exactly as it is, and then once you're done, go ahead and click Go. So here is the website. As you can see, we're going to go ahead and scroll down until we find Helix. As you can see, it says 10.3.4, 10.3.3. This is the jailbreak that we're going to use. So right next to Helix, you have the Get button. We're going to go ahead and tap that. If a pop-up comes up, just go ahead and close out of it. It's an ad. We're not going to use that. Just tap it again. And as you can see, this time Helix installer came up, so you can go ahead and install it. Then go to the home screen. And you guys can see Helix is now installed. But if I tap on it, I will not be able to use it. So go ahead and click cancel. And what we're going to need to do is we're going to need to trust the developer. So we're going to go into settings and we're going to scroll down, go to general again, scroll down, device management. And in device management, you're going to see this profile. There might be a few of them. For me, there's only one. And you can see inside of it, we have Helix. So we're going to go ahead and trust this profile. And Helix is now trusted. So now what we need to do is go back to the home screen, go into Helix, and inside Helix, you can see this jailbreak button, so we're going to go ahead and tap that now. If you get the storage almost full message, just click done. As you can see, this phone is now rebooting. And here we are, we'll go back into the home screen. And as you can see, there is Cydia, though we are not done yet. So we'll go ahead and go into Helix first. And you can see it no longer says jailbreak, it says UI cache now, so we can go ahead and leave that. We'll go back into Cydia. Allow Cydia to load. Go ahead and tap Return to Cydia, and then you're going to see this upgrade thing. This is very important. You're going to click Complete Upgrade. Then you're going to tap Confirm, and it will upgrade Cydia. This is very important if you want to have a secure device. So as you can see, for a moment there, it said restart Springboard, and then it crashed. This is totally normal. Most of the time, it does crash. And it doesn't matter because it did what it was supposed to do. So if we go back into Cydia now, it loads up, and as you can see, there is no longer any update to be seen. Now, we're not done just yet because I need to show you what happens if you turn off your phone or if your phone dies. So let me go ahead and show you that now. So I'm going to go ahead and turn off this device. Then I'm going to turn it back on. And we're back on the home screen, so now I'm going to head over, and you're going to see Cydia and Helix are still here, but if you go into Cydia, Cydia will now crash. So it doesn't work at all, and so what you're going to need to do in this case is go back into Helix, and this time it doesn't say UI cache or jailbreak, it says kickstart, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to press kickstart. And we're back on the home screen now. Let's go ahead and go over and go into Helix. And you can see it's now back to saying run UI cache. So if we go into Cydia, you can see that it is completely clear, no updates or anything to be done. So whenever your device dies or gets turned off, all you have to do is go into Helix and rerun the jailbreak. So now your device is completely jailbroken. So guys, if this video helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel because it helps the channel out a ton, and I'll be making tons of videos just like this that you definitely don't want to miss. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.